I've been thinking about you.
Hey guys, how you doing? You doing alright? I'm just doing great. Hello, Shmala on YouTube. Oh my god.
You don't die.
You still like, don't die. Oh, can't you still blow?
The views, baby. We can go viral if you die on camera now.
I'm gonna get all YouTube money. Well, I'm gonna get.
You gonna get heaven. You gonna get Jesus.
Moving. Unfortunately, new beginnings in the journey. Well, not we, but I'm moving. Because, you know, once we get married, that's when we get our spot. You know what I mean? But it's all good. And this month gonna be lit. We got Atlanta coming up. They gotta do Atlanta pose. We got Atlanta coming up. And we got Texas. I don't know what they do in Texas. What else we got? Oh, I'm going to Bahamas with the boys. I don't know what they do in Bahamas, but we live this month, man. The vlogs are gonna be lit, man. Don't sleep on us. Wait till we do this recap vlog of this proposal, my 30th birthday party. We vlog every week, man. Tighten up, man. Tell them the twins, bro. Not the twins, but the boy on camera, bro. If we coming for y'all. Can we get some subscribers though? What's saying? Give us a camera. Put us on your show. Cause we on iPhone 6, man. We can go to iPhone 7, but you know. It's just like, you know what I'm
saying? Whoa, that escalated
quickly. What happened to Mary?
That's a shame.
You know, this is the bachelor out. Everybody know the bachelor.
They wiggle like this?
Yeah. But it cut on though and get the job done. And you want a real bright, take out the ball, take off the top, extra bright. You know, I'm trying to change the game. Cause she's scratching my head.
Alright. Look at them claws, bro.
Luna?
No.
Got her up in there. Throw some trees in that head.
That head. Luna don't look like she want. So you want the treats. Oh, damn.
What?
She got it. She's not even eating it, bro. She don't even care.
She said,
I want to.
Okay, I'm going to hit it. All right. Watch me be strong and be destructive at the same time. Oh, crap.
Oh, my bush. Oh, bush.
I didn't even look at where I was throwing it at.
I bet it fell on the wheels.
On the wheels? I bet not. Ooh. I wanna throw some more stuff overboard. Let me throw you overboard.
All right, give me a boost. One, two,
here we go.
No.
Like,
no. No. Definitely. Well, Luna, you left for it?
Yeah,
dang.
Well, is that final horizon? At this apartment, about to take Luna to the shelter. It sucks, it hurts.
Although he almost left Luna.
How?
Because you just said, oh, I forgot.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Hey.
Cardboard enough?
When did cardboard got
enough?
I just put it in just in case she pooped when she was a baby.
Oh.
She hasn't been in this since she was like one.
Cute.
Am my bag now, in my bag now.
That's that Paris Hilton swag.
Anyways. Scratch my
sash.
Scratch what?
Scratch on my sash.
Oh. I was gonna say something else. Scratch your sack. What? What? How she got there?
Give Luna up, take it to the Humane Society for a little bit. I'm in transition place, you know, who's a dog, you know, anybody can quit being a dog, but not everybody trying to get a cat, but it's a but sad, you know, Luna, all of my snaps, all of my videos, cut a death row record. But, you know, she's back down in the bag. I'm not even a cat lover. I just like my cat. She had like a dog. She remember the cat from Arthur. When he got the cat, he's had on a leash. We ain't been like that. I mean, that's how I love it. Hope I can get it back. If I don't, hope she has a nice home. That's gonna be good.
We're here, guys. It's about that time to give up. Say our last goodbyes. I hope they treat you well. She must know she here. The boys say they full. They don't want to take Luna. I gotta go somewhere else.
Now it's mission time.
On a mission. Rescue mission.
Nice
yeah, it do. It looks really nice. Yeah, we're full. I don't know why you got the bag with the cat in it. That's a riff-wiffle. None of that here.
He's our animal lover.
Hello, Luna.
So we call these people trying to get Luna a nice home. What kind of voicemail is this? Pete.
That worked out wrong because they actually picked up, but they can't pick that. They said, if you're calling about your cat, we can't take your cat for no reason at all. So you might well hang up there be right now because it ain't happening. Ain't no cats in their play right now. But you call it for me? Oh, call me back later. That's what she said, for real.
That's crazy. How do I feel? You wonder. I'm happy that this random old lady, see what happened when this will happen. I wish we would have caught this, but it was dope. We caught this random old lady who.
Wait, before we get to that, we went to like, how many? We called 15, about 15.
More than 15.
Shelters. Nobody don't take cats. We went to Broward County, whatever shelter thing. Don't nobody take y'all's people there, animals there, because they will kill you, junk. On site, right in front of you. But,
on site.
Some person told us to go to where we went to?
Humane Society.
And we went. That was the last resort. We pulled up in there and now he's gonna take over.
See what happened was Nisha was coming in to call the Humane Society. They ain't pick up like black people when you need them. So we had to do what black people do. We had to pull up on them. Skirt. But nah, real talk. So this random old lady comes to me and says, oh, is that your cat? I was like, yeah. She's like, okay, how old is she? I told her how old Luna was or whatever. The lady told me she already got 6 cats and she feed 3 colonies. In my mind, when she said colony, I was like, colony? Like, you gotta hide with the bad boys, like they got a set, you know what I'm saying? But then, you know, I was like, oh, okay, nice sweet old lady. I was like, oh, okay, that's nice, blase blah, squaw squaw. So then all of a sudden,
squaw squaw.
Unnecessary.
Anyways,
can I continue?
Now you can.
So then all of a sudden, we go to the Humane Society, we pull up, the lady's extra nice and explained to us that we got to give a full surrender. And when, you know, the worst feeling ever is when you give up your animal and they start explaining to you what can happen. The lady was like, well, we're a no-kill shelter, but if your cat...
No, she said, we are not a no-kill shelter.
Oh, they do kill them?
Yeah.
Oh, they kill them on certain circumstances, my bad. Or if she can't survive with the other Bloods and Crips, yeah. You know what I'm saying, in there.
She can't get jumped in right there.
Yeah.
She gonna die getting jumped.
And she can't get down with the set.
All right.
That's enough game yeah, jokes. Well,
what shot? And then what had happened was the lady had came in. She already had came in here. I said came in. So Lay was like, you know what? Let me take that cat. I got that cat. My husband gonna be mad, but I'm gonna take that cat. No, we do it. And we were like, all right, then peace, y'all. The lady turned real red in the face. I was typing in stuff. What's your name? Do not. Okay. And then she was like, as long as you guys already had a relationship. We did not even have a relationship with that lady. He lied. Sinner of the worst kind.
I ain't lying. You
what,
met.
What relationship y'all had? The two questions.
We met.
What's her name? How she is? That's our relationship. The lady took the cab. We got all the stuff. We walked to the thing. She said, my two goals in life is to get Trump out of office. And number two, what she said? Rescue cats.
I don't know how she's going to get Trump out of office, but then she's talking about she's going to move to England.
Yeah.
Because it's going to get worse. And then, at first, I was like, okay. But this what made it official. On the back of the whip, she had that old Beezy sticker,
it
that Obama.
Coexist.
Yeah.
No, that was the one. She did have that on
old Beezy.
Obama.
Old Beezy. All right. Nisha, be quiet. Don't make me Remy Ma you. Boom, boom. Forget Nisha. Thought you were hard, huh? Boop, boop. Yeah, you cute. Boop, boop. Yeah, I put the ring on it. Boop, 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 boop. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, the bar. You already know they coming. I got two chains on because I cuff you like a prisoner.
Oh.
What? Bars.
Yeah, respect my fiance, bro.
I'm not a rapper, though.
Yeah, facts.
But I stay trapping, though.
Oh, she back.
Stay with that AK.
AK
no 47, because I ain't got no guns. Don't play.
Oh,
but I do got a knife. I shake it. Take your life. And I say thanks. Because I still thank the Lord after I killed your behind.
I don't know who this is. I can't ever get the girl to rap. Right. She on the camera.
But when the camera come on, I'm a whole nother rapper. And when you see me in that trap, I'm a whole nother trapper.
What kind of trap are you?
I be whipping that coke. Be whipping that dope.
What's up, man? I see this, man. It's a... She's not a battle rapper.
Oh,
you're a fish trapper.
Shout out to the Saga.
And
that boy, Street Hills.
And that boy, Loso. All right,
y'all.
All right, we'll see y'all later, man. Well, we'll probably record again in about 3 seconds.
And both of them don't
know. Hold up.
Boy, y'all don't know. They folks don't know how to close their doors, boy. Look, boy, both of their doors open, boy. Boy, you got 3 tones, boy. You got no tone, boy. Oh yeah, Nisha about to get her name on her left neck.
That's a lie.
She about to say daddies.
Why are you always lying?
They gonna say Zazaddies.
Why are you always lying? Oh my gosh. Stop all that lying. Cause boy, you thought I was finna cuss. But I'm too safe, you know. You know you a liar.
You gonna call everybody?
Got that wet money on deck. That's on my new money, huh? Number that old. old money. And y'all met your doctor.
Boy, when you come to little spots like this, anything can happen. Man, you go to little spots like this, man, anything can happen. They change up the menu.
The price don't never.
We know have that. Man. We know have that today, man. And then one day pickle's free. The other day it's 50 cents. One day they take a cash. One day they take a credit. One day they not take a credit. So anything can happen over here.
Yo, the lady gave me wet money, B. Then she saw me wipe. She said, "Oh, sorry, it was wet. Sorry, it was wet." You apologize first. Then you give me the bread. You don't give me the bread. Then it's wet. That thing dripping. The crazy thing about all this complaining, we'll be back.
Keep playing, bro.
Better not fall in front of me, bro. I'm going right over you.
Boop, 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 boop. You going right in jail, that way you going. I've been thinking about.